Well, it can be like red or green dragons. Those are at least sulmerable. We see two hives, one lamp, one picket, also a Pepega box. Well, it's not looking too bad, I'd say. Nice map if there's another lamp, bro. You sound like that guy yesterday. It was like, good map, man, good map. And we had one mini hive and one size 2 cons. I mean, Inferno is kind of bad, but people still play it. We need more than just another lamp for this map to be good. One PvP battle? Yeah, well. I mean, we also need a compatible break, not only SPRDs. If we get another Black Dragon's break, SPRDs won't really matter. Well, you can always watch Jebus Outcast. There's usually battles in Jebus Outcast. All right, how are we gonna do this? I think I'm gonna go straight for the box. Good. Then you've come to the right place. Castle crap. Yeah, I mean, honestly, that's how I feel too. For me, like the interesting part of the game is this. The strategy, the planning, like how to execute, how to farm the map, how to chain, because in 50% of games, about 50% of games are going to end without a final battle. So it's like I always think it's kind of weird if people watch a game or play a game for like 3 hours just for like a 5-minute final battle and everything else they hate, you know? Well, there have been updates. Like the last major update was like 2 years ago, and there's a new town coming out. But the problem is the main guy behind Hoda died, so now it's kind of like delayed by we don't know how long. Let me see if I can do that box. That's what I'm gonna try to go for now, I think. The map looks okay-ish, but the problem is we have, like, we have a lamp here and a lamp here, and I can't really do either of them. They're a bit difficult. So I'm gonna try to go for the box first. Wow, 1599 Lizard Warriors, there must be more than one tower zone. Yeah, this happened like a long time ago, dude. This happened like probably 2 years ago. Okay, it's a lot of Pepega. Let's go ahead and chain them. It doesn't help that much, but it helps a little. Not sure if I'm able to do this. Nice. Okay, looks like just right. Phew. 34 of them. That's a big box. What is it? Okay, XP. Okay. Air magic, intelligence. For now, I'll probably skip it. Well, we got expert air and 40 mana. So if we replenish our mana next turn, then I guess we can go for that lamp. I mean, it's not bad. I guess we'll probably keep this. I guess we will probably keep this. But then, so I replenish my mana and then I go for the lamp. Get more spell power, more spell power. I wonder what the break is. But yeah, I feel like it's good enough. The only problem is going to be a little bit delayed. I guess I should have taken intelligence, huh? Another box over here. I'm not sure how to get to that, though. Let me see if I can get to that box. No, not like that. I'd have to go around like this from the looks of it. Replenish our mana next turn. Let me think. So if I replenish my mana, let's see, I do have three hives actually. You know, yeah, it's got to be good enough. Three hives, the clown temple. And the question is, where am I going to go afterwards? Am I going to go here? Here sounds kind of nice because I can get spell power here. And then I can also chain these and I can get more spell power here. Right? Yeah, that's probably what I'll do. And then I can start farming hives. I can do this on somebody else, get another lamp, and then start farming the hives, farm the three hives. Maybe the giant dwelling. Yeah, it's got to be good enough. And Neela can start farming hives. She can withstand punishment. All right. see what the break is. Let's hope it's not too bad. That's... Fuck you. Any side break? I mean... Chain works against these guys at least, but... Well, let's see, maybe I can find a side break. Another hive. There's a hat. Let me grab that to replenish mana. Perfect. Calculated. Alright, well, at least we're gonna have 60 mana now. So yeah, we're definitely getting as much spell power as we can. So we're gonna go here, then there. That's day three. Day three. Tavern over here. Might go to the tavern and pour a man here. Do that box, replenish my mana, then start hit and running. Something like that. I mean, we will be able to do the break, but... Alright, so yeah, we're just gonna go that way, boom, boom, so it's day three, should send somebody, I mean day four actually, yeah, day four I'm doing that, and really, after that I should start hit and running the break or something. How do I hit and run the break, though? It's going to be tough. 9 SP, though. Well, with 9 SP, we'll be doing okay. Not too bad. I think we try to go here as much as possible. If I can also roll Earth Magic on Solmira, what do we do here? Alright, Solmira goes that way. Nope, no side break here. So if there's a side break, it's gotta be like all the way around here. What did I wanna do here? Another tower. Town. It's cool. I guess I should get the sword. Alright, when do I build this turn? What do I build this turn? Try to go for building giants, I guess. Golem factory. So 3, 4, 5, 6. Maybe that's what I'll do. See if I can maybe find a more reasonable side break this away. There's a lamp though. looks like. Probably not. 1, 2, 3. Right. 4. So 4 hives. 4 hives in 2 turns. Try to farm them. That was stupid. Yeah, that's a shit ton of them, actually. But Nila can withstand punishment, so it's all good. So the three hives I should be able to farm. I don't know about the fourth one, probably not. Hey, B was doing all right. Thanks for asking. Alright, so I'm gonna try to do this on Solmir next turn. I'll pour him at him, buy him here, do this. Then I'm gonna pour a man to replenish my mana. And then 116, I'll pour a man again, buy him back here again, and go for the break. That's what we're gonna do. I really, really hope that this box is gonna be XP and I roll Earth. I really hope I do. Probably because sugar is addictive. And they're trying to get kids addicted to them. Okay, I need more gold. Yeah, so actually Enchanter's break over here. Which would be more doable, but at this point it's too far away. More spell power, damn. That would be really nice to get. But whatever. Can't really do any of this at this point. I have a marketplace, I do. No. $15.99, eh? Well, definitely doing it on Neela. She has expert armor and such. The question is, do I bring the gremlins? I probably should. Or, what I could do is I could do this hive first. That's probably a better idea. And then the last hive over here. Let's go. T9 of them, eh? Nice skill, Solmir. Roll Earth, he says. There you go. Mysticism versus fucking estates. It's awesome. And the box is bullshit. Got it. Okay, then. That was kind of useless, but oh well. Cavaliers, well, they'll help do a hive, I guess. Alright, so we need to do this. Then chain over here, do this, then chain over here, do that, and Solmir. Solmir poor man's and does the break. You think about this, probably put Sane the main here. Who's gonna do this? Beatrice, probably? Yeah, probably Beatrice. Boom, boom, boom. Chain over here, boom. Chain over here, sell me your poor man's. Boom. And then buy him here and go for the break. All right. I mean, yeah, like, cash isn't completely useless, but I wanted that to be, like, XP or maybe meat. Like, golems would have been okay, too. By the way, this vial of lifeblood would have been kind of nice too, actually. So I'm probably bringing the gremlins. Could I actually? Yeah, I would love to get that. The gremlins would be a little bit more tanky. That's also going to go as 2 out of 3 of the elixir. Actually, if we could get elixir with artifact merchants, that would be really nice. Just need the ring of life. Anyway. Alright, so we will need a lot of gold here, is what we're gonna need. Conflux town. Could have gotten earth there, technically. Library. All right. Okay, it's not as many as I thought. $15.99 here too. Wow. Yeah, good. That's what I was hoping for. maybe I'll just build giants next turn. I guess one extra giant isn't gonna help that much, so maybe I won't even bring them. Actually kind of hoping for a maxi hive here. I think maxi would be doable with this Nila. Size 3. Well, size 3 is alright. There's Earth Magic on somebody. Damn, if I had some time to level up Nila, she would be good for the break. About doing that other hive on Nila as well. Can that one be a maxi, please? That would be solid. Nila can withstand an incredible amount of punishment. 1 HP calculated. Easy. Small one. It kind of sucks, but 20 ducks should make it doable, though. It's alright. Not that bad. Alright, so I'll need two more heroes, eh? Three more heroes, actually. Yeah, so I definitely want to hold off on buying. Let's go get a marketplace then. I'll just buy giants next turn. It'll happen. Yep. Last day of the challenge indeed. Looks like I won't reach. The town like this. which I really want to do. 200 moves. Yeah, I won't reach the town like this. I'll have to buy another hero. Okay, don't bring the giant, I think. Something like that. Okay, this is actually not bad at all. Like this. I get to fuck them with chain. Buff the ducks, buff the ducks. Wait, actually, how about I take retail? Ah, damn. Okay, buff them again then. Ah, I really wanted some kind of haste. I don't have haste, unfortunately. Ah, it's gonna be annoying, but oh well. Okay, not bad. Move the ducks, and then I can chain like this. Yeah, that's perfect. 1, 2, 3, 4. Yeah, that's good. Nice. Do that. Actually, move the genie. That way, 5 of them get hit. These two might even die. Not quite. Damn, these guys are almost dead. Okay. We did it. And there's the earth. It's really too bad that I can't replenish my mana this turn, though. Let's trade for another hero then. We need to buy at least a tavern. Also, Nice teapot. Too bad I don't have. Any mana left? Yeah. That sucks because next turn we're basically. Do we have a well somewhere? There's a well over here, no tavern near it. Let's go. Yeah, because we can totally do the second break. You fought Archdevils. How about some regular devils now? At least replenish mana with Nila or something. I'm gonna need a mage guild too, but we really just not doing anything this turn. That really sucks. If that's the case. I guess, because at least after that I can get the teapot and stuff, so there's other stuff here that I can get, interesting boxes. Then I could go for the side break, actually, because there's a hive over here and such. There's an air tome, so yeah, I think I'm just replenishing my mana this turn. Maybe set up for the vial. Probably just replenish her mana here. I need a lot of money next turn, too. Three chains, and then replenish our mana again, and then, I don't know, maybe go for the side bomb. I'll think about it. Maybe get the air tome and then go for the side bomb, something like that. If I could get mass slow, these fights are a lot easier. Especially with the teapot. Vial of Lifeblood. Upgrade these by giants next turn. Yeah, I'm gonna have to do like a full trade next turn. Atten. Do that on Solmir. Might be a good hero. Anti-Solmir neck would be nice. And also, Solmir could level his earth like that. Advanced mysticism. Let's see what else we can get. Now we do also have two more heroes that have tower meat. Trying to think here if it makes sense. To buy the tower meat or not. Also trying to think if it makes sense to get mage guild here. Probably gonna use chain here. Although I do have mysticism, so. So maybe I can do without it. course, you level stupid ass mysticism. Right, then. CL with expert water, 9SP. Well, she can get blind, I guess. It's not so bad if I pour Manila. So I guess I'll try to do that. Yeah. I think we're done here. Well, there's Elixir, by the way. AD's here too. Anyway. For sure, I'm just gonna GG out. I don't think I can overcome that Mephala with a ace, and he likely is too strong. We just didn't get anything like it. All of this shit is just too difficult to do. The teapot, the air tome, we can't really get a whole lot going here fast enough. So, I'm just gonna GG out here. Thanks for the game. Yeah, he had a lot of archangels. From the looks of it, 14. Yeah, we can, yeah, air tome and queer ass too. Yeah, we can't do shit against that. Can't do shit against that. Expert interference too. Yep. Good thing we GG'd out. Actually, I don't know. We may have not been able to do anything anyway. With so many archangels and interference. Did he have an interference chest? No interference chest, but that's 40% interference already anyway. So it kind of looks like we would have lost no matter what. See real quick if there's anything. Yeah, the center just really doesn't help us much. Side bomb wouldn't help us a whole lot either. Yeah, looks like we can't win this game no matter what. Interference chest over here. Yeah, and it's a waste of time. It would have been like an hour that we would have wasted for nothing. We lose anyway in the end. Like, the problem is that we couldn't farm any of this stuff. If I could have at least farmed, like, the teapot, some of the hives, and this, if these guards weren't so unreal.